How to enable or disable Bluetooth in Windows 10. We begin by right-clicking the Start button here in the left corner, and then we click on Settings right here. And then we choose Devices. And here you can see Bluetooth is already turned on, so if we want to disable it, then we simply click on it. And then if we want to turn it on again, then we click on it. That was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day.